मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 5 ऑफ आवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर. नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज द साइक्लोन. द मेन कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द स्टोरी इज अ लिटिल गर्ल नेम्ड डोरोथी, अंकल हेनरी, आंट एम एंड अ डॉग कॉल्ड टोटो. इज एन एक्सट्रैक्ट, दैट मीन्स इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द मेन स्टोरी, दैट इज द वंडरफुल विजार्ड ऑफ ओज, which is written by Lyman Frank Baum. This is just a part of the main story. Come across the difficult words in the lesson, you are going to underline it, and this time you are going to find out the meanings of those difficult words using a dictionary. Let us start the story. Dorothy lived in the midst of the great Kansas prairies with Uncle Henry, who was a farmer, and Aunt Em, who was the farmer's wife. The house only had one room. That room was used for eating and for sleeping too. Uncle Henry and Aunt Em had a big bed in one corner and Dorothy had a little bed in another corner. There was no garret at all and no cellar except a small hole dug in the ground called a cyclone cellar, where the family could go in the case one of those great whirlwinds arose, mighty enough to crush any building in its path. It was reached by a trap door in the middle of the floor, from which a ladder led down into the small dark hole. So Dorothy lived in the prairies. Prairies means grasslands where the temperature is very hot and dry, and mostly they have cyclones. You all know meaning of cyclones, that is the wind that blows in a circular motion. That why it is also called whirlwinds, and it carries away very enough big things as well. It can be a big building or a big tree. Actually it's big tree or any hut or anything it can carry, but in the story they are saying that it can carry even a big building because this is an imaginary story. She lived with her uncle and aunt, and they had a very small house which had only one room, and there was no garret. Garret means what? The attic room. Attic room means where you store your old things which are not in use anymore. Did not have any garret or any cellar. What is cellar? Cellar is room in the basement of the house to store things. Basement means under the ground, jise tehkhana bhi kehte hain. Thing that they have was a small hole that they had dug under the ground. Ek chota sa hole bana rakha tha unhone, where they used to go at the time of cyclone. Jab bhi cyclone blow hoti thi to wo kya karte the, एक डोर था उनका विच वॉज़ इन द मिडिल ऑफ द फ्लोर. उस डोर को ओपन करते थे और वहाँ एक लैडर, लैडर मीन्स सीढ़ी थी, जिससे वो नीचे अपने डार्क होल में चले जाते थे टू प्रोटेक्ट देमसेल्व्स फ्रॉम साइक्लोन. व्हेन डोरोथी स्टूड इन द डोर वे एंड लुक्ड अराउंड, शी कुड सी नथिंग बट द ग्रेट ग्रे प्रेरी ऑन एवरी साइड. नॉट अ ट्री नॉर अ हाउस ब्रोक द ब्रॉड स्वीप ऑफ फ्लैट कंट्री that reached to the edge of the sky in all directions. The sun had baked the plowed land into a grey mass with little cracks running through it. Even the grass was not green, for the sun had burned the tops of the long blades until they were the same grey color to be seen everywhere. In this lesson you will come across the word grey many times, and the meaning of grey is different in different places. As we read the lesson, wherever you get the word grey, you will underline it. This first line, they are saying that Dorothy was standing in the doorway. Doorway means the way to enter the house, okay, the door through which you enter the house. And she looked around, and what she could see? She could see nothing but grey prairie on every side. Prairie means grassland, where there is grass everywhere. But the color of grass was grey. Why? Because already I told you that the climate there was very hot and everything was burnt. The grass, the prairie grassland, everything was burnt. So it had grey color. Tree or no house to be seen. Everywhere, wherever she could see from her house up till the edge of the sky. Edge of the sky means where it seems as the sky is ending and the land is beginning. Like we call it horizon. So edge of the sky in all directions. Here means from her house up till the end, till where the sky seemed to be beginning. Up till there, there was nothing else to be seen. Only there was the burned grassland. The sun had baked the plow land into a grey mass. Again, we have a grey word here. They are saying that the land even seemed to be of grey color. Plowed land means land which is dug for growing the crops. Before growing the crops, the land is dug. जोतते हैं खेत को पहले, that is plowed land. And it had also turned into grey mass. Why it was looking? Because it was very dry. Because of the no rain, it was so dry that it looked grey in color. Even the soil looked grey in color, with little cracks running through it. So when there is no rainfall and there is drought, what happens? The land looks very dry and there are cracks on it. Even the grass was not green, for the sun had burned the tops of the long blades of grass. Blades of grass means the edges of the grass. Grass ki jo pattiyan hoti hain, use kehte hain blade of grass. They had also turned into grey color.